The story of Gaslit is pretty intriguing.
I've had some disturbing news, sir!
It's digging deeper behind the curtain of the very famous story of Watergate.
We're doing it in a different way.
Which is through a uniquely female perspective.
You work for Martha Mitchell's husband?
Yeah.
She's completely insane.
Martha Mitchell was this incredible character in our nation's history who is sort of our unsung drunken hero.
Should the Nixon administration be afraid of you?
Well, I think you know the answer to that.
Atta girl, Martha.
She had an opportunity to speak out, and she took it. And because of that, she was kind of gaslit on a national stage.
That loudmouth wife of his was becoming too much of a liability.
The tactics that were used really haven't changed all that much, and I think we can learn a little more about, you know, what's happening today.
This kind of narrative is holding a mirror up to ourselves to show us all those things are within us, just like they are within Martha, just like they are within John Mitchell, Dean, or Mo.
My mama slaps me harder than that.
I hope they dig it, man.